God created man in his own image, in image of God created he him. Male and female created he them. He breathed into his nostrils the breath of life, and man became a living soul.
Speak.